Hello everyone, I'm Eric Schmorz, welcome back to Minecraft, quest 100%, I literally ended the last episode like 2 minutes ago and I already forget what I was doing. Pumpkins! I was looking for pumpkins last episode. I did get two achievements. I did poison a witch and I did, tame a horse. I don't know how I forgot tame a horse, because I ended the episode 2 minutes ago, and that happened at the end of the episode. How do I not remember what I did, like, 5 minutes ago? But, whatever. I remembered the witch part, and not the freaking horse. This episode, I'm going to focus on at least getting the structure down for the beacon. If I find a pumpkin, I'm gonna also get the Iron Golem achievement. Hopefully find a zombie villager! Now, I realized something. I need to look it up, but I think it's that zombie villagers are found closer to villages. Like, I think you could find them off just in the wild. In the wild. It sounds so weird when talking about a zombie villager. But I think you can just find them randomly out and about, but I think you find them more likely when you're close to villages. So I might have to, after I do the beacon, I might take a trek to the village. Worst case scenario, I save, quit, get the achievement using one of those zombies, or using one of those villagers as, like, zombie bait and going for it. I mean, I don't even need to wait for him to fully cure. Unless they changed that since the achievement. Because I remember when the achievement first existed, you literally just had to give them the gold apple and then they were already good. Like, you didn't actually need to wait for them to be cured. To cure them. But I don't know if that's the same. I don't know why they would have just suddenly changed it unless it was a bug originally that it worked that way. Maybe they would have, you know, fixed it, but I doubt it. A lot of Minecraft stuff seems to be like, oh, as soon as you do this, it unlocks. Like, not. Although I don't know if there's any other achievements similar to the zombie villager where you actually need to wait for something. Now that I'm thinking about it. So I, ignore me. Music discs. I need to look that up. I should have looked that up right between episodes. Cause I forgot that that was a thing. Like, having a skeleton kill a creeper. And it has a chance to drop a music disc. I don't know if that's accurate. I think it at least used to be accurate, but I don't know if they changed it. Because it might have been a fact that used to be the only way to get music discs. So they might have changed it since. Obtaining natural generation. Music disc 13 can be found in 22.2% of dungeon chests and 22.2% of woodland mansion chests, which I don't think we have in the console version. But dungeon chests, I can find music disc 13 and cat. Creepers. When skilled by a skeleton's arrow, a creeper drops a random music disc in addition to any other items. And then, obviously, the console edition tutorial world. So, I might try to do that. Get a jukebox, have some music going in my house. Yeah. So, if I can do that. I mean, I found plenty of creepers last time, but they were all underground, so it was a little difficult. But if I find any skeletons near creepers, that might not be too difficult to do. Might not be too difficult. Oh, something broke. I realized my armor was, like, super low. Is gold armor? I can't remember. Like, gold tools and armor, I think they're better than iron, but they're weaker. Like, they're better, but they're less endurance, is what I mean by weaker. So, like, gold armor would be better armor, but it won't last near as long, I think. I think that's how that worked. I can't remember. Like, gold armor's weaker. I can't remember whether it was more efficient than diamond, but much, much weaker. I might be confusing that part, but I think with iron, at least, it's stronger but less endurance. Or I'm just making all this up, because I don't fucking know. Because I mean, I still need my gold, so I'm not gonna waste it right now and build tools and such, but I'm just trying to think, like, would it be better to have gold armor or iron armor for the Ender Dragon, assuming I can't get diamond armor, which I highly doubt it. I think I only have, like, 4 or 5 diamonds. So I might be able to have, like, diamond boots or a diamond helmet, but that's about it. Okay, so I think I can fill this up now. Yep, and I have 5 left over, so let's go put these away. And let's start beaconing it up. So that. Let's put them in here. Potion ingredients, why? Like, I always do that. I always just, like, put things in random chests, and then I get confused later on. I got iron. Decent amount of iron. Got some rotten flesh as well. I can't remember what you can use. I think it's just gold, iron, and diamond. Or what you can use for the... I don't need more bones. I think it's gold, iron, and diamond are what you can use for the beacon. And obviously, I'm not going to make it out of diamond as much as I would love to. As much as I would love for that to be a thing, it's not going to happen. I absolutely do not need coal anytime soon. Just for the record. I think I'm good. I could have also thrown the dirt away. I could have sworn I had a pumpkin. I remember finding the melons. Maybe I'm just confusing the melons and the pumpkins. Like, I'm thinking, oh, well, I had all these melons and beetroot seeds. Okay. I was like, what are all these seeds? Oh, they're pumpkins, right? Fucking Christ. And see, the thing is, these come out like... last one's gonna come out Friday. I think this one comes out Monday. It's gonna be like 3 days apart. There's gonna be someone that's like, idiot, you have a pumpkin in the chest. Why are you going out searching for pumpkins? I mean, I found a horse, so I'm fine with that. But god damn it, I had the pumpkin all along. Also, I have enough to make a lead, so I might as well do that just in case. What is it? That 4? I'm upset. Lead. How do I lead? How do you lead? How do I... Lead! Found it. Oh, it made 2? I don't really need 2, but alright, I'll take it. Okay, so... got the blocks of iron. Alright, so... save. No, don't enable autosave, idiot. Especially not because of... ooh, there's an Enderman down there. Part of me really wants to go kill the Enderman. There's also a skeleton and a creeper. Okay, let's do the golem first. Good. I fucked it up already. Yeah, that's a golem, right? He doesn't need a pumpkin head. He could just have an iron head. Got it. All that walking around could have gotten last episode. Easily. Exit without saving. Don't need a bodyguard. Alright, so let's go back in there. Let's go out. We could possibly get another Eye of Ender or Ender Pearl from the Enderman. I need to go back and get more blaze powder for the Eye of Ender. I need multiple. I have how many Ender Pearls? 8. I need at least 11? Because there's 12 pearl spots. I don't remember what they're called, the ender thingies. There's 12 of those spots, and one of them was filled when I went there. When I flew there in creative. There was one there. Oh yeah, that's right, I haven't gone to sleep, so it's gonna rain. I can't get up to the creeper. I mean, I'm doing terrible at platforming. I could absolutely get up to him. I suck. Also, I don't know if the skeleton's still anywhere near him, which is kind of a bad thing. It's kind of an issue. Also, good thing I saved right before, because this not exactly the safest way to actually know it probably is. I was gonna say, not exactly the safest way to get a music disc, but the other way involves finding a thing. I don't know what I'm talking about. That one creeper's following me. I don't know if he's still following me. No, but I need to get a skeleton to... Oh, fuck you! Hey, how's it going? Hey, there's a skeleton. Hey, don't you want to shoot up that hill? There's a creeper over there. Don't you want to shoot him? Nope, you didn't. Oops. Didn't quite go according to plan. So I got plenty of skeletons. That I'm not hurting for. I've got skeletons and creepers around. He just fell. He fell into my farm. Good job, asshole. Can I find a creeper now? Is the creeper up there? There's a zombie. Oh, there's so many skeletons. I think I can do this. Now, if only I could bring these guys to even ground. Might be a little easier. So I really need to watch more for the creepers than the skeletons. Because the creepers are what's gonna kill me. Like, the skeletons aren't gonna die on their own. They're not gonna just explode. So I really need to, just stay... Yeah, that's good. Keep that going. Oh no! Fuck it. I'm gonna keep it going. I'm not gonna save. Also, I'm gonna die, so... I'm not gonna save, but I'm gonna... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, I'm not gonna save. But if I get a music disc, I'll quick go create a jukebox and do all that stuff. Not even gonna worry about that. Not gonna even consider that possibility. Because, it's not gonna happen. One more try. Well, let's kill this dude. Kill this asshole. Especially since it's gonna start raining, so. Get him out before he, Yep, got one. I feel like now I should go back in, put the pearl in, and save. Because the chances are he's not going to drop another one. Now it's raining. Fuck you. I mean, I knew it was going to rain, but still, fuck you. Okay, save. Okay, no. Now, there's plenty of there's a few creep. I need to get in, like, an open, flat area. That's the issue. Like, I can't really run around my farm and hope for the best. I need to get into, like, over this area, try to find them. Get into the plains. Just an issue of, I need to find a creeper, because there's a skeleton right there. There's skeletons aplenty. But I need to find a creeper and get an open enough area where they can follow me. Oh, perfect. Dude, hey, how's it going? Creeper, you see me? You got it? You're gonna follow? Yeah, you're gonna follow. You're gonna follow me? Okay. Get a good line of sight. Let's go. Okay, that's not great. You didn't hit the creeper. I feel like I should weaken them. Oh, get out of the way, spider! You're not a part of this! Okay, hit him once. Hit him once, twice. Okay, they're both weak. Now I need to find the skeleton again. Because I don't know where the fuck he got to. But these are two weak creepers. I got caught up and I thought I was gonna die. These creepers are weak. Skelly, you, do me a favor. Hit one of these guys. No, don't blow up! Shit. Oh, no, this is not going well. Where'd the creepers go? Why are you idiots? Okay, I have to put myself in danger. There we go. Shoot him again. You got this. Yeah, one more. Oh no, wolf, you fuck. Doesn't matter, that creeper's the weak one. Skeleton, you fucker. You fucking stupid ADD skeleton. Just stare at me, shoot my face, but accidentally hit the creeper. That's all I'm asking. Yes! Music disc! Fuck you! Get the fuck away from me. Alright, I saw an Enderman over here. I don't know if he's still there because it's pouring down rain, so chances are he moved. Yeah! Take that! Leather! Only one. Doesn't matter. Are you guys grown up yet? Are the cows in here grown up yet? They absolutely are. So let's go do that then as well. Hold on. Is there less cows? There's 9 in here. 13 in here. No. There's absolutely not less. It just looked like a lot less somehow. Like, when I was going around the other side, I'm like, oh, this looks like a... Oh, now the creepers are just... Now they're just taunting me. Freaking creepers and skeletons just taunting me now. You're not gonna blow up anything here. I'm gonna be very careful. Oh, now you're just fucking... You are taunting me. God, son of a bitch. No, stay away. Stay away. Jesus Christ, all that work to get the first music disc, and then I get a second one with not even trying. I got Strad and Malohi. Also, my armor finally broke. Fuck. Well, I mean, I'm not gonna complain that I got two music discs. I just kind of wish the first one came as easy. How do I make a jukebox? I know I need a thing. Decoration. What was it under? Mechanisms, maybe. Because it is mechanism-ified. Note block. That's not what I wanted. Jukebox, baby. Come on. I'm not seeing the juke. I thought it'd be under here, but it's not a crafting thing. Is it under just normal blocks? Those are all planks. Those are all planks. Those are all rocks. That's all sandstone and shit. Dark prismarine. Cool. No, seriously. How the fuck do I make a... How the fuck do I make a jukebox? Where the fuck's the jukebox? I can't find the jukebox. There's food. Oh my god. I don't need food. I need a jukebox. I found a note block. That's the redstone one, so I think it's just wood surrounded by diamond, but I don't feel like going into the settings to, like, flip to the normal way and then build it and then flip back. I wanna just... There's all stained glass. I don't need stained glass. That's all blocks of shit. That's all stained clay. That's, wool. That's dyes. That's carpet. Jukebox! Found it! Alright. I don't have... wood. I have one oak planks. Kinda need to go get that as well. Let's sleep. Stop the rain. It's not nighttime. Fuck me. I think that means it's gonna be dangerous. Yep, it is! Fuck you! He was waiting for me, that son of a fuck. Anger. Doesn't matter, don't need the cobblestone anymore, so I can just rebuild that. He didn't really destroy much, to be honest. He actually did not. It wasn't as bad as the first one. As the, he did blow up my door without blowing up any of the door frame or anything. Which is, impressive, to say the least. Let's take one of those. It's still raining. Seeds. Leather. I have 8 leather. Actually, I could finish the thing. I got a bow from a skeleton, I'm assuming. Got some of everything. All sorts of other things. Got bones. I'm just gonna throw those out. Don't need those. That's it. I have a ton of sticks, but nothing else. Oh, the string. I don't need the string. I was like, I'm missing something. Or, like, forgetting to put something away. Now. I don't want to lose my music discs. Or really anything. Which is why I'm kind of confused as to why I'm walking out of the house with them. But I've made the decision. I'm already out of the house. I could go back in, but that's just not gonna happen. I need wood. I have plenty of trees I can go to. Plenty of them. But it's gonna be, is that a pig? There's a pig in the cow pen. You motherfucker. I need to grab more wheat at some point. I also don't need seeds. Don't know why I still have seeds. Like, tons of seeds. So there's 9 in the one, so I need 8 for that. I put 9. 13 in the other, I need 12 for that, so 20 total. And then I'll go pick the wheat. I'll go pick the wheat once I can get it to stop raining. And it's, you know, not going to be super dangerous. Because See, the thing is, I know monsters don't despawn. Actually, I don't think they spawn during the day. They just don't despawn, I think, is the thing. Yo, Piggy, can I have a word with you? So, I noticed, you were trying to hold up in the cow pen. Yeah, that's not gonna fly here. That's not gonna happen. Can I get any of them? Was it only the baby cows that wanted to breed? Because I got, what, 3 baby cows? I should have 5 in here. 3, 4. There's probably a 5th one. But it was 13 cows, right? Before. And if I have 5 baby cows, that's 18, so I can kill 2. And then I'll just have to... I'll just give them a huge break before I try to mate them again. Because they don't seem to want to. Or some of them do, but some of them don't. So there's 9 in here. If I can get 4 baby cows here... Did anyone else hear that? Probably not, because I don't know how loud the volume is going to be for everyone else. Yep, that's exactly what I heard. Sup, dude? How's it going? You can stay here all you want. I'm not gonna attack you. Because I think if I attack him here, all the ones in the nether get mad. Like, I don't think it's, like, based on, oh, did you attack him in the underworld or the overworld, or did you attack him in the nether? I think it's just, hey, you attack him, you're gonna get fucking cut. So, my farm's your farm. Let's just, not kill each other. You're not hurting me, I will not hurt you. Although, if you have any gold nuggets, that'd be great, because I need some to make a notched apple. If you could share. Just consider it rent. You could even stay in my house, just as long as you don't eat my, dogs. I'm fine. Do zombie pigmen eat dogs? I don't know. I'm not trying to judge. I don't know anything about your culture or diet or biology or anything. I'm just gonna... Just, you know what? It's fine. Just stay there. We're good. We're cool. We're cool. We're fine. We're fine. Sup, how's it going? It's not... Ignore the zombie pigman. He's gone. Did he go back downstairs? Did he go back home? Not sure. Kind of terrified. Kind of terrified that I'm going to turn around and find out he took up my offer to just stay in my house. Nope, we're good. Alright, so. First off. Let me get the leather. I got 2 leather, which is not... It sucks because I think I need 3 books, which means I need 3 leather to make 1 bookshelf. So I can't really do anything with that. But I can get a leather tunic. What was I gonna dye it? What are the other colors? There's blue, green, and red. I was gonna dye it orange. Or magenta? Was I gonna dye it magenta? I think that's what I was gonna do. That sounds more like me. That I was gonna dye it magenta. Die. tie-dye outfit. Dial 4 unique pieces of leather armor. Achievement! Alright. I'm actually getting achievements at, like, a much faster rate now. Like, I feel like. I've gotten 2 per... I need wood. What am I doing? I've gotten, like, 2 per episode, pretty much. What did I get this episode? Oh, I did get bodyguard this episode. I was like, I know I got 2 achievements. What was the other achievement I got? Bodyguard. I did build the... Why do I keep going over the jungle? There's plenty of trees over there that I don't have to swim to. So let's get some of those. Next episode, if I don't finally decide to do battle stuff, which I still... I really want to do. It's just every time I... Like I said last episode, every time I get to recording, I'm like, you know what? I don't feel like doing that. I'm just gonna do regular Minecraft. So if I don't do battle stuff, next episode I think is going to be another nether trip. Unless I make a village trip. To hopefully find a zombie villager. If I do that, then... Oh, the sun came out. Because I found that sapling. The sapling was the rain sapling. I found it, like, yo, fucking knock it off. It's like, alright, I'm sorry. But I might try to find a zombie villager. If not, I'll go to the nether. The tree is very, staying in one piece. The leaves are not breaking that fast. Which confused me because, like I said, last episode, started playing a little bit of Minecraft. Like, I haven't really gotten into it, but Minecraft, just, like, modded Minecraft. And one of the mods is on PC. And one of the mods is, like, has the leaves break faster, so as soon as you break the last piece of wood, all the leaves just pretty much are gone. And I got really confused when I broke all the wood and the leaves didn't just destroy themselves. Jukebox. That's what I was doing. Don't know. I'm like, I need wood. And then immediately forgot what I needed the wood for. Okay, so I need 8. Do I? Okay, I was gonna say, do I even have any diamond? I have 2. And I have to use one of them to make a jukebox. I mean, I don't have to. I could pull the iron golem thing and just save and quit. Where was the jukebox again? Fuck me. I forget. There it is. It's with leather, flower pot, and jukebox. It seems like they didn't really... They were like, I don't know where the fuck to put this. Let's just put it here. Plays music discs. I don't know what these sound like. Achievement. No. It's not. Strad? See, the other one seems creepy. Like, this one seems more like... More like nice and calm. Sup, how's it going, guys? Yeah, this one's more like chill. Alright, so, I didn't end up doing anything with the beacon, so, that'll happen. Let me just explain my plans for the beacon. I'm planning to dig up, and basically have the beacon on top of this mountain. Like, I feel like that's gonna be the best way to handle it. Just have the beacon up on the roof of this, because then, once I actually finish the beacon... Chair's very squeaky. Once I actually finish the beacon, I'm going to have a path up to the roof. Once I actually have the beacon, I'm gonna have a visible, like, sight to my house. So I might not need to, like, oh, where's on the map? Where is it? I can just look up at the sky. It's like, oh, there's a beacon. I mean, granted, if I'm like a few maps over, it won't help, but Really, I just want a beacon on the roof. That's really the only reason. So, anyway, think we made good progress. 5 achievements in these 2 episodes. So, that's... like, I'm really closing in on it. I really... What was it? 69 achievements? Is it 68 or 69 achievements? Without battle mode. So, I need to... I still need to get the emeralds one. Oh, that's right. I've been throwing away rotten flesh, haven't I? Or, I mean, I keep a bunch of it, but have I thrown a lot away? Because I can trade that. I forgot about that. But yeah, I gotta figure out how many achievements. I think it's 69 achievements. It's either 68 or 69, somewhere around there, that are not battle mode achievements. So actually, I only got like 20 achievements left. Granted, some of them are the annoying ones. They're all the ones that have, like, a lot of them are the ones that have to deal with the Ender Dragon and deal with the Wither. And God, trying to collect those Wither Skulls is going to be a pain in the ass. I don't know if there's any easier way to collect the Wither Skeleton Skulls. Or if I just have to suck it up, just go into the Nether and fight skeletons and hope for the best. Either way, next episode, if I don't make a trip, I'm going to use potions of fire resistance and go and try to get more blaze powder at the very least. Or blaze rods and blaze powder. Maybe I can make it to the end. Maybe I can do that much. Make it to the end, take on the Ender Dragon, hopefully get the Elytra, or whatever it's called. I think that's what it's called. Do the fly between a 1x1 block achievement, maybe. I'm gonna die a bunch of times doing that one, but we'll see. So anyway, for now, I'm going to end this episode here. So thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Didn't even look at the camera for that.